Thank Mike Giordano here. You know, the passing of Chris Malkin. So Mike Staub here helping us out tonight. It's an honor to have him up on stage with us. Chris Duncan, rest in peace. And a little bit of rock and roll metal history trivia for you. What band did Chris Nelkin, when Tyrant's Reign broke up to? What band did he go to right away? Wrath! Wrath! Anybody, have you seen him tonight? Yeah! All right, cool. Later, earlier. All right, this one, I don't know if you guys heard it or not. You got to buy the CD because this was something that we sent out over to Seas or anything like that. This one's off the Shavings of Metal album. It didn't really have a name. It's called Kill or Be Killed. We'll be right back. We should all devote this whole entire weekend to Slayer. Yeah! Yeah! Pass you the guitar player, it's terrible. Alright. Like I said, you, some of these songs you might not have heard, you want the Metal Shamies album, you get it up. Wherever the hell. Not that they don't get. This next one here too. This is about going in, finding your soul, taking a hold of it, and bringing it back as your own. This is called Seeking Out the Soul. We'll be right back. song kind of put us on a radio station, because when radio wasn't playing too much metal, and we had to go underground for everything, this song kind of put us up there. And it's an old one, you guys might recognize it. Brought time straight to the open lap, that's all.
Great song.